Right, ladies and gentlemen, I've just found an emperor dragonfly. He's just here at Ibsley Bridge. There's the emperor, there he is. Just looking for somewhere to stay. There he is. I've got the emperor dragonfly, as close as I can get. He's sat behind the grass here at Ibsley Pool. And I'm trying to get a little bit closer. If I can get the other side of the grass, we can see this beautiful emperor dragonfly in its full glory. But he's just sat there taking the sun. He's a stunning, absolute beautiful, 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 beautiful. Off he goes. There we have him. There we have him. That's the emperor. There we go, it's the emperor dragonfly here at Ibsley Weir, and this is what I've been looking for all season. There he is. There he is. He likes this particular plant. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. There's the emperor. He's got a green body and blue tail. It's going to come out a wee bit here. It's a stunning, stunning dragonfly, isn't it? Here he comes. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And there's the wings. Just taking solar power. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wonderful setting. Wonderful setting. Not the easiest to stay with. Let's see if we can get some footage. There he is. Got him. He's only there for a split second and he's back again.